Soon. There we go.
Up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you make a move for that exit, and I'll gut you myself. Now shut your mouth.
Hearing shit.
Incoming!
Shit.
Thought you could hide?
They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. But I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
Ah!
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe?
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for
God
a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiation's rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway. We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Hell yeah.
We need help. And we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
Hey.
The Minutemen were supposed to protect us. Garvey promised. He promised!
You're not what I expect to dog me. Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it...
Hell yeah.
It's angry.
We can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous.
Ma'am.
Somebody do something.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
He led me right to you.
He led you to us because he knew we needed your help. Dog meat's thoughtful like that. Now he's gonna stick by you. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
I'm listening.
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
I see. Oh. It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself. That's all I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
We can't just stay trapped in here. This is ridiculous. Somebody do something.
Shit. Psycho chaser.
No.
Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. effect. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later. that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Brzezinski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. Give you that.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
We've got company.
Not a lot of people can get past my boys. I give you that.
Shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so